daddy planned it. We would inhabit this planet, manage and run it. But look at all this damage, we done it. We blame God for the madness in this world. But man, if I'm honest, I'll probably just blame God for having man on it. I sit back watching the news, feeling sad and discouraged. A tragic massacre in school, many families suffered. It's like Satan's pulling strings and man is his puppet. Though we act as if we don't want it, the fact is we love it. For sin we grab and we covet, but inevitably when God is abandoned, our moral standard rapidly plummets. Guaranteed, you can take that as a promise. Some people claiming they're scholars, but yet they can't acknowledge. While others chase cash, got stacks in their wallet, but in the day of wrath, what's that gonna profit, huh? Christ gonna come back, yeah, he promised us. Suitcase, brother, I'll be packing my luggage.
When it's all said and done, we'll be living forever. Risen forever.
Distant island, my wife and my kids beside us. We finally find asylum, a totally different climate. Everything is provided, no one can hear no sirens, cause there's no crime and no violence, and homelessness don't exist. Everyone got a mansion, poverty's just a myth. Everybody's richer than Branson, living handsomely, giving thanks to the Lamb, cause he paid our ransom to stand and sing heaven's national anthem. Hallelujah to the conquering lion of Judah. He's Zion's ruler, aka Messiah Yeshua, who would die for my bell. I was worth of your hell. Now I live happily ever after like nursery tales. Listen, on the day when I'm dead up in the morgue and the fans don't remember me no more, just know that I was ready when he called. Now forever I'm a soul. Might be absent from the body, but I'm present with the Lord.
When it's all said and done, we'll be living forever. Risen forever.
No further shall we witness any murder, pain or sickness. Cause the dumb will speak, blind will see, deaf will hear. The limbless won't even lip, the lame will leap like a deer. So till it appears, he needs suffering, we fellowship. Knowing death is the only thing in life that is definite. The best is yet to come for his elected ones, who put faith in his resurrected son. Back in the days I used to wordlessly debate, always biting Satan's hook while he was serving me the bait. Started thinking even earth is a journey we must take. Shout to T-Bone, who showed me that eternity's at stake. Yeah, his grace is the reason I'm alive, so I'm repping my redeemer till I meet him in the sky. It doesn't take a genius to see that I'ma die, but when I do, I'll be with Jesus in the sweetest by and by.
When it's